Boy, last time was quite a crazy episode, wasn't it? Let's chop this tree. But it's a new day, and we're gonna try to get some things accomplished here. Nope, don't. Dig this up. There we go. Okay, so, oh, I think I might have built that a little too close to the shore. Is that gonna go out? I want to build a thing just in case. I don't know what happens whenever the water. Yep, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. Okay, grab that. Let's run back to base. Or where the at least where the chest is at. Is it right up here? Let me grab this. Where am I at? Okay, I'm kind of close to it. Just need to go up this way a little bit. I figure that's what happens, but I wasn't sure. Okay, it's morning. That's okay actually because oh, there's the chest. Because I wanted to put some things in this chest up here. Oh, I'm very hungry. I needed to cook food. Okay, well, let's, I can't really eat any of that because it'll drop my sanity. I don't want my sanity going down, so I guess we'll just have to make another campfire. Get some food cooked here. I wasn't quick enough last night to cook all the food that I needed to do. Okay. Eat all this. Limpets for breakfast. So delicious. So put that there. We now have four bottles. Four bottles. Let's put that in there. Actually, let's do that, because that makes more sense. I mean, the seaweed's starting to go bad. Let's cook that too. Was wanting to save it for the crock pot, but we don't have the crock pot just yet. Okay, I'm gonna cook up the rest of this, I think. Because we're gonna be taking a trip down to that other island to check out the treasure chest. And why don't I just go ahead and make the science machine? And then I can make a backpack and I'll have a lot more space. I could do that. Should I do that? I don't know where I want my base yet though, so I don't know. Let me go ahead and cook up this too. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 available slots, so assuming there isn't a whole bunch of stuff in the buried treasure over there, we should probably be okay. And I can also do that and get some more space. So let's just go ahead and go. Make sure I'm completely full before we leave. Okay, so where? Right. Okay. Let us jump onto the surfboard right here. And we'll just go straight down. Seaweed! Ah. Okay, looks like we're gonna have to go across. Ooh, some deep waters here. I'm gonna zoom out. But, oh, it's not that bad. We're already too shallow ocean. So, yeah, I need to go more diagonal. Message in a bottle. Oh, it's just an empty bottle. Never mind. So is this the place? It looks like this is the place. And we still got some time to look around. So that's, here it is. Okay, what's in the chest? Snakeskin, okay. A boomerang! And I'm already out of space. Well, I can wear the hat. Well, and I need to get charcoal too. Oh, I should have put more stuff in the chest up there. Well, it's not that far of a journey, so, so let's head back, and we'll come back whenever we have more space. Which I kind of knew that I would need space, but I thought, nah, I'll be fine. Nope, need more space. So perhaps like right here, I mean, it looks like the tide comes in not far enough to be too much of an issue. So let's get a science machine set up somewhere right where I'm standing. Oh, I need the gold. Hold on, let me go get the gold. I'll be right back. Oh, and I can get the ash from the fire that just went out. Put that in there. Grab that. And then at some point we're gonna have to move everything over. I should probably also chop another tree. Okay, now where was that at? Not this far down. It's like somewhere here. So let's chop this tree down, since I think I want it like right here. Okay, science machine is now online. Yay! And let's quickly make a backpack. Where is it? Nope, not that one. This one. Yes, we have so much more inventory space. Okay. So let's now go over to that other place and get some more things that we need. Here it is. Okay. Stand here and do it. There we go. My floater's been dinged. Oh, never mind. I thought it... Can I? There's a part there where I can just kind of avoid the deep sea, which is nice. Whoa. Although I want to fill in that little bit of the map. Eh, it's good enough. Okay, that's really neat that I can just kind of sneak through there. seaweed. Pick up all the seaweed that we can. Pick up my surfboard too. And let's go and get the rest of the stuff from the chest and get some charcoal. And I did see that there were some gold rock piles and a gold rock right there. So let's grab this and this. I'll actually put those up here. And I'm going to break down this chest. I want to explore a little bit before I go. I don't like that monkey over there. Okay, monkey's gone. Let's take down this rock here. And I'm actually going to go pick up like all these flints before they get taken by all the monkeys. Because I do need some flints. Looks like there's quite a few of these gold rock piles. Something that I was in that episode that did not get recorded because I'm a silly person sometimes. I should have prototyped a shovel because that's a shovel that I found, and I do not have a shovel prototype, so I can't make one. I'm gonna dig this up a little bit, but not completely. Because I was wondering... Okay, that's fine. So I didn't actually get any gold from that, but like, if you don't dig those up completely, will they come back? Because when you do dig them up all the way, they turn into a magma geyser kind of thing. So I haven't seen any burnt trees, which is a little bit of a shame. Let's see if I can get this rock. Oh, nope, never mind. I see you up there, monkey. I'm just gonna go the other way. I was hoping that I could get some charcoal trees for free. Oh my goodness, yes. I'm touching it. I'm gonna touch it. It has been touched. I now have a respawn point if I die. I'm so happy for that. I was beginning to wonder if there were even any of these in Shipwrecked, because I had never seen one before. Yay, more gold! And, oh, that rock is a little too close. Hold on, let me get these flints. We're gonna have to make camp here for the night. That's okay. So much flint. But yeah, leaving these gold magma pile things here is a good thing because I don't want to dig them all up like right now, because I could have, if I do die and or lose all my gold, or lightning hits my science machine, which we've seen it happen, I'll have more gold here that I can get to when I know where it's at. Oh, it's a full moon. Well, I didn't need to make that campfire anyway. So I've collected all the stuff from the other chest over there and moved it. Well, actually there's two pieces of things that I couldn't get. And there were two gold rocks right here that I haven't smashed up yet. And, yeah, the touchstone. I think that's it. So we just need to go grab those two things up here, come back, and then we can start getting the base all nice. All nice and organized. And, oh, I forgot about the... Nope. I don't know if you saw, like, right up in the corner, but there was a werepig running around. Nope. We're gonna stay over here for the night. That's getting in, coming in really close, probably because of the full moon. Let's see how far it comes in. Then I can decide if I've built my base a little too far down. This stuff up here, but maybe this chest. Nope, I think it's perfect, because that looks like as far as it was gonna go. Okay, well, there were no burned trees, so let's start lighting some stuff over here. That's hopefully not too close to anything else. Okay, see how that goes. It's three, so we need to burn three more. And we can get the crockpot going. So exciting. Okay, let's go up here. It might be safe now. Hello, Mr. Pigs. You in a friendly mood? Or as friendly as you normally are? Because you're not always super friendly. Okay. Grab these two things. Okay. Smash up this chest. If you don't need it up here. And then... where'd my axe go? Here it is. What's over there? Oh, the shovel, right. So let's put this here. And then let's go grab some more limpets and also find some more trees to burn. This one right here looks like a good one to- oh, and it just grew up into a bigger tree. Oops, too close. Yeah, that one's too close to that. Although, I don't know. Are those... would those be too close to any of these trees? I don't want to burn everything down. I'm not going to risk it. It's too dangerous. Although these three trees right here... no. Let's go down this way. Here we go. Let's get these two. And that should catch that one on fire. There we go. Crashing like a sick wave. Oh, and I also need to dig up since I haven't prototyped a shovel yet. Can't do everything at once because I keep forgetting to do things. I think there's a sand pile pretty close to the base though, so yeah, it's not that far. Okay, let's get that shovel prototype while I'm thinking about it. Where is it at? Here it is. Yay, shovel. Okay, and let's refine- ooh. You know, that's okay because I forgot to readjust my screen before. So maybe now it's at the size that I originally like it to be at. Okay, let's make some cut stone. I think I need three for a crock pot. And then... send food. We have everything. So let's put the crock pot. I don't think that's going to be too close, but I guess we'll find out. Let's cook some stuff. So, if we do that, and that, and maybe that, what will that make? Ratatouille. And if I do this, fistful of jam, Also, can I just do one of those? Yes, I can. Okay. I'm gonna make a fistful of jam. The other crock pot. Oh, I'm so happy. Okay, let's go and dig up some sand. I think I only need 2 pieces of sand, maybe. Are there any more seashells? Yes, there's one right there. We can get one more. I know I have some in the chest, but there we go. Get one more. Okay. And now I can make the seashell suit. Maybe. Limestone suit, wow. Okay, I need rope. Let's refine some rope. Make that seashell suit. Okay, how much does that... Oh, right, it doesn't tell you. Forget about that. Let's go ahead and make some more. Wait. Let's zoom in and see how cute she looks in her seashell suit. Adorable. Alright, so let's make some more jam. And let's refine some limestone real quick before it's too dark. Oh, you know what I need for that? I need this. I think I need 2 limestone, maybe? Oh, I need wood. I need wood, I need wood. Quickly now, quickly now. Why is it taking so long? Okay. And then... Oh, it's a full moon again. Oh, okay, we're fine. I'm gonna wait before I make another one. Or make it at all. I should say. Okay, let's dig up this stump. Just be sure I do have everything for that. Yes, I do. Okay. I could do with chopping some more trees, though. So let's do that. Well, I spent a little time chopping down some trees. I got a stack and a half of logs, and then got some ratatouille cooking. Eat that. And let's make some more jam. I need another... Nope. Let's go run around and see if we can get some, collect some more limpets. And things. Oh, and a few coconuts fell on my head, so my sanity has dropped a little bit. I mean, my health. My sanity dropped because it was like raining off and on while I was chopping down trees. I don't know if the coconuts drop your sanity. I wasn't really paying attention to that. Hello, Martian. So there's 3 pig huts, right? Yeah, 1, 2, 3. We know there's Martian and Bacon. What's the other guy's name? Let's see if we can find him. Hello. Are you Bacon? Yeah, you're Bacon. So... Is the other... Here he is. Valerian. Hello. Here we go. Got some more limpets. Alright, so there's one crab... thingy right there. One crab, I mean, lobster den. Actually, that's another thing. Are there any crab dens? Crabbit dens near, oh, I get it. Crabbit. Rabbit. Crabbit. So they're like the rabbits on the regular game. Wow, that, I just got that. I'm having a bit of a Well, I just got that now, so I guess I'm not having a bit of a slow day. I was. But I think I'm waking up now from that. I don't know. Maybe. But anyway, Crabbit Rabbit. Yeah, I get it. Okay, we got some nibbits. Let's put one of them in the crock pot so that we can make some jam. Alright, and that's slightly better than the ratatouille. Okay. We've also got this boomerang. I don't know what to do with that. Wow, already nighttime? Alright, are there any crab dens around here? Not that I can see. At least not really close. I wonder if we get that seaweed, but I shall wait. I'm gonna chop this tree. I've been chopping like trees around this area that are kind of close to the water. Just makes sense to chop those. Go ahead and dig that up. I mean, pick it, not dig it up. I was thinking I don't want to dig that up because I wanted to dig this up. So I wanted to be sure that I don't dig up that. Yeah, there's no crab dens around here. They're all up there. Oop, it's... I need to make the thing. Okay, that placement's okay. I mean, it could have been a little further up, because it does feel a little bit close to those, but I just need to make sure that I don't throw too much fire, I mean too much wood in there, and end up with a huge fire that I can't control. Because that would be bad. That would be very terrible. Okay, so yeah, I planted a few of the coconuts around. I'm gonna cook up some of these. And it's probably a good time to end the episode, so I hope you're having a wonderful day. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you next time.